statement 1, x plus 8 itself can be greater than 14, or x plus 8 can be less than negative 14. This leads to x greater than 6 or x less than negative 22. In either case, x cannot be 0, so we get no as an answer, but consistently no, and therefore 1 is sufficient. Look at number 2. X is an even integer. 0 is an even integer, so when x is equal to 0, we get yes. When x is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, we get no. So yes as well as no are possible, and therefore 2 is not sufficient. 1 is sufficient, 2 is not. A is the right answer.